So, what is two-factor authentication, or 2FA? In this short video, I'd like to outline what it is and how Signify apply this. Very simply, two-factor authentication is something you have, so your bank card, and something you know, your PIN. But that really is just the beginning. With that concept, you can now understand that we've been living with two-factor authentication for years. Understanding this concept and applying it to remote access or cloud services, you can now see that there are a range of factors that can be used. Signify implement two-factor authentication with a range of token and tokenless solutions. In this clip, a user presents their credentials to their authentication node. Those credentials are passed to Signify for verification. Once authenticated, the user is permitted access to the network. An authentication node can be a corporate VPN, a website, a cloud service, or any of a number of other technologies. The auth node takes the PIN and passcode and securely transfers it to Signify for authentication, thereby ensuring security. So, why Signify? Well, we can offer guaranteed reliability. Proven security. A quick and easy service, both to implement and to operate. And flexibility. For more information, please visit the Signify website or contact our sales team.